Hello and welcome back to LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. Okay, so now I'm heading this way.
Agents, I'm zeroing in on the arc reactor signal, but it's gonna take a while to pinpoint it exactly. It seems to be coming from somewhere in the financial district. Right. We've located the signal. Updating the coordinates now. Follow the trail.
Okay, this way.
Scratch that last update. Someone spilled shawarma sauce on the monitor. Patching through some accurate coordinates now.
Seriously? Okay. Accurate coordinates, hopefully.
Signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Check the surroundings for anything suspicious.
It doesn't look like a Hydra base.
You expect a sign that says, "Welcome to the secret Hydra base."
Well, now I see it does. Okay.
Standing over 1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons. The Empire State Building was opened in 1931 and has remained one of New York City's most recognizable landmarks ever since.
Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it, agents.
Okay.
Careful, Barton. We don't want any nasty surprises.
Keep your eyes peeled. We don't know who's waiting for us down here.
Okay. That disables the security cameras. Okay, build this. Okay. Now this way. Okay.
That symbol looks familiar. It's Hydra!
I guess evil organizations don't spend as much on training their goons as they do on these fancy doors.
If you could somehow freeze that water.
Yeah, I can solve that puzzle and probably get a minicat.
This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
This space is huge. How did it stay hidden for so long?
Quality decorating?
See Red Skull from here.
Loki's with them? What are they planning?
Okay. TV screen. No, is it supposed to go that way? There we go. Okay, next one is the square. Okay. access up there. Access up here, okay. But I need to get past that security camera first.
Looks like the door they went through was locked, and there's no panel attached. We'll have to find another way around.
Okay, this way. Oh, there we go. Oh, the rope stays, okay. Okay. And I spin this around. And I pull this down. Okay. And that creates a platform. Oh no, that reveals that. Ah, oh, that creates a roof for... That creates a roof for Black Widow to get across, okay. Of course. mean, this probably turns off the security cameras. Okay, open this. I think I saw something back here. Yeah, I think I can.
Martin, reporting.
And yeah, that gives pieces I need to build this. Okay, see where I need to go. Okay, good luck hitting me turrets when I'm invisible. Okay.
It works. Power levels are stable.
Excellent.
Red Skull, I'm gonna spangle you till you see stars.
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe budget.
Okay.
Calculations predict a 95% chance of failure, Captain. You should give up now.
Okay.
just a bygone relic.
Ridiculous now is the first time we met, Captain.
You cannot destroy the mighty Arnim Zola!
Okay, now to the other side. Okay.
You cannot defeat me. I picked up the skull's trail outside the raft. He wears a stinky cologne.
We appreciate the help, but you've destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.
Level complete. Free play unlocked.
They'll be fine, Director Fury. They may not be super, but they are heroes.
Colonel Fury, sir. Loki jumped into a vortex and vanished.
I know someone that can help locate him.
Just remembered, I gotta go buy some more hair gel. I'll catch up to you.
Something about that big rainbow road. Looking at it, I just feel like I wanna race!
What?
Sorry, just talking to myself.
We've got someone waiting for you at the foot of the Bifrost. I assume you know who it is. You'd better go meet him as soon as possible.
Let's So, see you next time on LEGO Marvel Superheroes, and bye!